Catherine. Thank you. Well, we sent our Denise Johnson to test drive some vehicles this morning. She's at the Forest Fair Village Mall to take the EcoBoost Challenge. And Denise, you teased us. You said you were going to get in something a little more powerful and faster this time around.
I am. I'm getting ready to ride in a Mustang, and I know there's a couple of them. They'll be coming up here in just a minute. Actually, there's probably one behind us, but we're getting ready to jump in this and take actually like, what would you call this challenge?
This is our EcoBoost Agility course where you get the opportunity to drive our brand new 2015 Mustang, both manual and automatic transmissions, and actually we're going to be in a convertible today.
We're going to be in a convertible if the sticks shift, so we're going to be right. Driving. If you want to hop in, we're going to be driving. It's a manual shift, so I'll have even more fun with that. The problem is I got other people out on the course now. I might not get to have as much fun, but I'm going to give Matt Harbor the actual microphone, and he's going to talk to you while we're driving. You get to watch me drive, but I've got to shift gears. So when we do this, he's going to kind of talk to you about this particular car. And I will say, a Mustang is a beautiful car. I mean, it's been around a long time. But what kind of engine does it have? And what kind of gas mileage do you get in an EcoBoost? I mean, that's what you're doing, right?
That's right. Yeah, thank you. So we're actually in the Mustang EcoBoost, the 2.3 liter that delivers 310 horsepower. And the EcoBoost engine does get better gas mileage than traditional V6, V8s, or even I4 engines. So it's a great opportunity for us to get customers out here at the Forest Fair Mall at Forest Park Fairfield. And to opportunity to drive these great EcoBoost vehicles. And you can actually register at EcoBoostDrive.com and come out tomorrow and do what she's doing right now from 9 to 6. Hopefully it won't be as scary as it is right here with me, but as you can see, this is a great opportunity to come out and drive these great Ford products in a non-pressure situation. And this is actually the fourth time we've been in the Cincinnati region, and this is one stop on the 17-city roadshow that we are putting on. So we're great out here to showcase the EcoBoost vehicles that Ford Motor Company produces.
Well, the question is, I'm just kind of curious. I think I scared you a little bit. Did I scare you, Dave, just a little? Did I throw you around in the back of that car?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, again, I mean, you can see the cars in front of us. We're supposed to take our time here. And so some other people are here test driving the cars and getting a feel for it. But, again, you can kind of see what you can come out and do. You can take the test. You can get a feel for the car. It's a shame I just bought a car because this might have just been a perfect car for me. I think you guys knew exactly that I kind of have a lead foot. I don't know exactly why you would think that. But traffic, cars, you know, Frank, I'm glad you guys sent me out. I had fun. I'm going to see if they'll let me race it again around the track. I'm just supposed to be driving.
Okay. You'll get us to where we have to be on time, Denise, in more ways than one. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. Hey, all the stories that